Alright folks, back to Baling. I didn't get any footage of the other fit, well I did, I got a little bit. And I think I'll put it in the video. But I explained that we were having a bit of a day with things going wrong, so I didn't do any more filming after that because it was such a job just to get baled up. But hopefully today's going to go a bit better. I've been around the headlands and touch wood, everything seems well. So we'll carry on. Wednesday. It's now Saturday and it's well on the way for drying up. The trouble with it is, with this hot weather that we're having, is it's hard to keep up. I only just got the other field led in yesterday night, got the last trailer load in, and it's as hot as this, it's hard to keep up with everything. Although I can't complain about it because it's a lot better than last year when we couldn't get it dry. These are coming out pretty nice, pretty happy with them. A lot better than the other field, they're a good bit of tension on them. They're maybe a touch short, but I'd rather them be a touch short than too long to handle and work with. So I'm going to set you up somewhere, maybe a bit different I think. So as you can see, we've nearly finished. I've got one row at this side and three half rows at the other side to do. And we're done. Or done for this location anyway. We haven't done too badly in this field. We've had a bit of a, well, the usual string incident of when it changed balls of twine, the knot was in the, must have been in a bad place, and it tried to tie two knots. You know, the knot that I used to tie one ball of string to another, the baler tried to tie its knot in the same place, and so it just snapped it. That's the bale that's going through now, actually, is them hunts. It took us a few minutes just to get it out and re-strung. But apart from that, so far so good. It's a bit lighter crop this time. Last year was a bit much heavier crop. But it doesn't really matter. So it started at 12:30 and it's now 5:40, but I mean, we did have sort of half an hour's dinner and what have you, so we haven't done too badly. 5 or so hours. Got to do is get them all led in. I've been leading them in with tractor and trailer, and doing the odd load with pickup and trailer. So I've got my 3-ton trailer with bale extension at Gorms on, and I can get 100 bales on. Well, 106. The only trouble is it's a long journey. It's nearly an hour's drive with tractor. The horse box that we normally use is out of commission, so we're just having to make do. Luckily, with this real good weather that we've been having, they can sit out in the field and it doesn't do them any harm. But yeah, I got some new mirrors for a tractor, some new frame piece as well, because this tractor originally. Oh, what on earth? What was I saying? This tractor originally had the sort of poverty pack MF mirrors where you can't see out of them. So I got the bought a set of the better ones. You can see a lot more now anyway. Right, I'm gonna have to go and unjam this lot because the sledge has just thrown a wobbly. So I'll catch you later.